Well, it's a venue that really is a delight to visit here in the Spanish capital, Madrid. We're at the Wanda Metropolitano Stadium. A warm welcome from me, Derek Ray. I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. And expect quite a few twists and turns. There is the possibility that safety could be assured come full-time. This really should be a belter of a game, Lee.
Well, thank you, Derek. It's not been an ideal season, far from it. But all that will be forgotten with a win here today. It's not quite do or die yet, but not far off. It could go right to the wire, this one.
Vega. Moving the ball effectively, looking for the right moment. Pedersen. Well, the pass not finding its target. Good tackle. It'll be a throw. Well, that's a moment he would like to airbrush from history. He's thrown it straight to the opposition. Pedersen. Really a very poor ball. Giving the ball away. Vega. Webby. Oh, a perfectly timed pass. And it all counts for naught. Patient build-up at the moment. And the ball's gone. Webby. G. Moving into the advanced position. Thou shalt not pass, was the message delivered. G. Vega. Still passing it around with authority. Every goalkeeper would expect to catch that one. It has gone over the touchline for what'll be a throw-in. G. Joao. Webby. And that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. It did appear that they might be onto something, but not so. Smith. Sloan. And there to intervene. Useful looking ball. It's there for him. Keeper did his job to begin with. Not a time for composure on the ball. Joao. Webby. G. Shields. It is a decent looking attack here. Under real pressure defensively. Will they pay the price? And the referee felt he had to blow the whistle. Pedersen. Dembele. Well, terrific defending to stop them progressing. G. Vega. Webby. Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. And take it away. Good visualization and execution. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Dembele. Wasted possession again. Joao. And he read it well defensively. Dembele. Bakir. Bad pass. Now can they make something happen? It's been whipped towards the near post. Not at all problematic for the goalkeeper. Andreas. Dembele. And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game. So they get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. G. Vega. Accurate pass upon accurate pass. Running with the ball confidently. G. Well, he's going to be disappointed with that pass. Excellent refereeing, advantage in operation. There to take it away. Vega. Well, couldn't quite find his teammate. Great challenge, he got nothing but ball. Shields. Not a particularly strong challenge. It's opening up for them. Terrific block there. It's still alive. And a time for calm on the ball.
Well, Derek, to me, that's why goalkeepers are so important. They keep the teams in the game. His concentration levels were perfect there.
Less than convincing defending. Can they forge ahead from this corner kick? Let's see. What a vital intervention. Well, he knew what he was doing defensively with the concession of that throw-in. Really good challenge. Half an hour remaining then. The cross is on. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. An unforced error, you've got to say. Well, that'll be a free kick. there to win it back. A bit sloppy in possession. Now that's a well-timed pass. Well, the keeper had plenty to think about with bodies around him.
Well, listen to that, Derek. They think it was a nailed-on pen. The ref didn't, though.
Not a great pass. Webby. Vega. Well, you can sense the threat is there. Can he do it? Able to close down the shot. Corner kick played in. Oh, it's gone in! And that could be the goal that keeps them in the division.
Oh, what a vital goal. They needed that. But they have to keep this momentum going now. They can't afford to sit back. Well, it comes in from the corner. It's a decent delivery. But he gets ahead of his marker. That's the key to this. Gets his head on it. It's in the back of the net.
Well, a dramatic moment near the end. And that might well be the decider. So, 20 minutes to go. Sloan. Can they create something from here? Couldn't keep the ball. And a throw-in forthcoming. Opportunity! Oh, and it goes! A colossal goal in their fight for survival, and surely they're safe from the drop now, Lee.
Well, it looks that way, Derek. Still got to see out the game, though, but you do fancy their chances.
Well, a second goal for them here. There to take it away. And that is offside. And they have possession again. Sloan. Another good tackle.
The hosts have had the lion's share of possession and all of their team are enjoying this performance. That's why they're winning and that's why they're one of the best teams.
Vega and teammates to play it to. Will they be breathing a huge in with a chance? Well, he had designs on a double, but the goalkeeper wasn't having it.
Well, he did better than the first time, the goalkeeper. What a save that is.
And he's fired over the corner. And miles off target with the header, but in fairness, the marking was tight. Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Now, what on earth happened there? Good tackle, it'll be a throw. Vega. Well, possession ceded. G. Vega. Can he take the chance? Crucial intervention just then amid impending danger. Closing down well. Over it comes. But the keeper takes command of the situation. Vega. Went in strongly to win the ball. Grigori. And there goes the final whistle. And now we can say they'll stay in this division next season. No relegation for them, Lee.
Well, Derek, a very valuable 3 points they are, that's for sure. A collective sigh of relief from everybody connected to the club. Mostly the players, I would say. One or two of them need to really have a look at themselves in the close season.
Corner kick played in. Opportunity!